How did the bank guarantee that? Do they, do you have to the bank put a mortgage on it, right? For yourself and sell it sold.
So,
yeah. Oh. That's one way of doing it too. Yeah. And they're in real estate, they want to make a buck.
Of course.
My uncle sold his company this last 2 months ago, I think. About a month ago.
Yeah.
Al Kramer.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, he was he wanted a,
you know that, Chris?
Okay. If it doesn't work out.
It's a small world, right?
It's not Kramer.
It is.
No, it's Kramer. Oh. Kramer was a C.
Well,
I've heard of them.
No, well, they're residential, but high end.
Okay. Like LTR, other relative. He, a guy that did his framing, he bought the company from Larry. But he had to finance it. The guy is changing all of it. He's my mom's sister's husband. And my mom's brother was Bob and Elby. Tim and Jim and
Elby.
Yeah.
It's a small world. I told you that.
Mollison and Elby.
Yeah, they're
exactly. Oh, yeah. Since 1949.
Right by you, actually, Chris. Not even 7 blocks.